exercise class 7 subject general science chapter number 9 heat. Fill in the blanks with the proper word from the brackets. Radiation, white, conduction, blue, convection, bad conductor, good conductor, black, reflection. A. Maximum heat is absorbed by a dash dash colored object. Black. B. Dash dash of heat does not require a medium. Radiation. C. Conduction of heat takes place through a dash dash substance. Good conductor. D. The shining surface in a thermos flask decreases the outgoing heat by dash dash. Reflection. E. Cooking utensils are made from metals due to their property of dash dash. Conduction. F. The earth receives heat from the sun by dash dash. Radiation. Question 2. What will absorb heat? Steel spoon, wooden board, glass vessel, iron griddle, that means tawa, glass, wooden spoon, plastic plate, soil, water, wax. Answer. Metal objects such as steel spoon and iron griddle are good conductors of heat and they will absorb heat and will be hot. Question 3. Write answers to the following questions. A. How does a fever get lowered by putting a cold compress on the forehead of a patient? Answer. A cold compress absorbs some heat from the patient's forehead as water slowly evaporates from the cloth and lowers the body temperature. B. Why are the houses in Rajasthan painted white? Answer. In Rajasthan, atmospheric air temperature is very high in summer. White color reflects most of the sun's incident radiant heat. Moreover, absorption of heat by white color also is very little. As a result, houses do not get heated up. Therefore, houses in Rajasthan are painted white. C. What are the modes of heat transfer? Answer. Heat is transferred by conduction, convection, and radiation. D. Explain which mode of heat transfer causes sea breezes and land breezes. Answer. During daytime, the land gets heated up by sun's radiant energy more quickly than water in the sea. As a result, hot atmospheric air over the land rises up due to lower density and transfer of heat by convection currents. The relatively cold air with higher pressure, that means higher density, from the sea blows towards land, which is called sea breeze. At night, land mass cools quickly while sea remains warmer. Again, warmer air above the sea rises up due to convection of low pressure. As a result, the winds blows from land to sea. E. Why is the outer coat of penguins of Antarctica black? Answer. Black color absorbs radiant heat energy from sun readily. In Antarctica, there is a freezing cold temperature. Penguins' outer black coat color absorbs radiant heat from sun and helps them to keep their body temperature warm. F. Why are heaters fitted near the floor and air conditioners near the ceiling of a room? Answer. The air warmed by the heater near the floor rises up easily due to its lower density, and the cold air near the ceiling comes down and replaces it due to higher density. Similarly, air conditioners fitted near the ceiling blow cold air that settles down due to its higher density, while warm air near the floor rises up due to convection currents. Question 4. Give scientific reasons. A. An ordinary glass bottle cracks when boiling water is poured into it, but a borosil glass bottle does not. Answer. When boiling water is poured in ordinary glass bottle, the surface on which hot water falls expands quickly. The heat is not conducted rapidly from this area. As compared to this part, the adjacent part does not heat up and does not get expanded. Hence, due to unequal expansion, there is a crack in the bottle. In borosil bottle, the heat conduction is uniform and is very quick. The expansion due to heat is also uniform. Therefore, borosil bottles do not crack. B. The telephone wires which sag in summer become straight in winter. Answer. In summer, the temperature of the surrounding air is high. Therefore, the wires of telephone expand and start sagging. In winter, the surrounding temperature is less and hence the wires undergo contraction and become straight. C. Dewdrops are formed on the grass in winter. Answer. There is a water vapor in the air. The water holding capacity of the air depends upon the temperature. In winter, when the temperature falls down, the water holding capacity also comes down. If temperature recedes much more, then the water vapor condenses and the dewdrops are formed. D. In winter, why does an iron pillar feel colder than a wooden pole? Answer. Iron is a good conductor of heat. Wood is a bad conductor of heat. In winter, the body temperature is more than the surrounding temperature. At such time, if we touch the iron pillar, there is a conduction of heat from our body to the iron pillar. Therefore, we feel that iron pillar is cold. But when we touch a wooden pole, the conduction of heat does not take place, and hence we do not feel that the wooden pole is cold. Use your brain power. Textbook page number 59. Why do we wear woolen clothes in winter? Answer. Wool is a bad conductor of heat. We wear woolen clothes to maintain our body temperature and also for protecting ourselves against cold air. Use your brain power. Textbook page number 61. Why do we use white clothes in summer and dark or black clothes in winter? Answer. White clothes reflect black the most of the falling radiations of the sun. Therefore, we do not feel too hot during summer season. Therefore, we wear white clothes in summer. Dark or black clothes absorb most of the radiations of sun and hence we feel warm. Therefore, in winter, we wear dark or black clothes. Use your brain power. Textbook page number 62. Why is there a gap at the joints of rails and of cement concrete bridges? Answer. The solids and especially metals expand due to heat. If there is no gap between the joints of rail tracks, the tracks will bend. This can cause accidents. To avoid this, space is kept between the rail tracks or cement concrete bridges while constructing them. Use your brain power. Textbook page number 62. Why is mercury or alcohol used in a thermometer? Answer: Mercury is used in a thermometer because there is much difference in the values of freezing point and boiling points of mercury. The freezing point is minus 39 degrees Celsius and boiling point is 357 degrees Celsius. Being shiny, mercury can be immediately seen. Mercury does not stick to the glass wall. The expansion of mercury is uniform and regular. It is constant and permanent. The alcohol thermometers are used if temperature even lesser than minus 39 degrees Celsius is to be measured. Alcohol's freezing point is minus 150 degrees Celsius, whereas mercury freezing point minus 39 degrees Celsius. Therefore, the lower temperatures can be measured only by alcohol thermometers.